duels to start you guys up. Good luck, good luck.
Good luck.
Start with the fossil. Go ahead.
Can you still activate it under draw?
Yeah, I like that too.
Oh shit, the trigger might be on the hash disk.
Yeah, okay.
My apologies.
Okay.
Yeah, so you can
I'm not right here.
But you have that. And then two or three. Do you have that? Yeah.
Like, the draw doesn't hurt, but it's annoying.
It's awkward.
Is it like a couple?
I should have sent something else. It's okay. We're after pop. I'm such a weird spot. Just because of what's in here.
And this card is just destroyed, period.
Destroyed by card effect.
By card effect?
Yeah.
I'll turn it back on. It's not pretty.
So if you can read German.
Me too?
Yeah. Two monsters from hand or field, including an earth and a special itself. If I destroy two earth, then I go to your extra and banish three like, different.
So that's from field or graveyard? Or just field?
Field or
field
hand.
Field or hand?
Yeah.
That's fine.
Extra. Not that it matters. Seem like good cards.
Yeah.
And then maybe Sarasaurus.
I'm an asshole.
I have the English versions right here.
But I do like that. Is that in
go back.
25? Yeah, I'll be going.
Yep. It's annoying.
Yeah.
My hand was a shit.
Oh, man.
Okay.
I think the idea is you're really spell.
Yeah, for it.
so you have a higher probability
sure do.
Of hitting, and you can gut the plump spell.
Yeah. It's not a once per turn?
No.
I mean, it's playing tier to get that is way better than playing like foolish spirit. Because that was the other thing that people were trying out.
That's how it's gonna work.
Yeah, okay. That is good. Set one.
I think I'm going to get cubic.
Just go battle.
Yeah, it's okay. You have sold me on the there was a
you're gonna be so mad. Dude.
No, you're not.
How many?
Six. Two, six.
Now you're good.
Oh, oh, you actually scared. Oh, my God.
Yeah, so I think I'm gonna play one more, just on the fact that then I can
kind of annoying, isn't it?
It is annoying, but I think I got some.
Okay.
Shane earlier.
Yeah. Is it just any card?
Yeah, this card itself in any card. Yeah, I think this card.
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
I played Toad.
Is that the big one?
I can
back the monster, and it'll make
it back to
the Toad. Can't? Because it's kind of troll.
Oh, that's right, okay.
Yeah, I have like a rough brew.
Just gonna have to sit on it.
Yep, that's the plan.
Honestly, it might
be kind of out for like... Over after?
Yeah.
You target one different types. So, various
ones. Efros.
On the resolution, my big welcome target.
To do what?
Bounce it back.
This means I get to lose in the game.
And then anything on resolution.
No.
I will do. Welcome one, Shangri-La two.
What's going on?
So, Shangri-La would add back in my hand, welcome to reset.
Yeah. It's annoying.
Yep.
Gigantus Outlaw effect.
Yeah, what is that one?
When a summon add a dino from my hand, or from my graveyard to hand,
okay.
And then if it was summoned from graveyard, shuffle or, if it was summoned from graveyard, then I pop two cards, one in my hand, one on the board. If it dies, shuffle a few normal back in the deck, summon someone.
I see what you're doing. I see what you're trying to do here.
I see what you're trying to do. battle phase. Nice. Swing. 18.
60 or 40?
Yeah.
Drop off.
Yep.
Main phase?
Yep.
I destroy that, you know, put one back,
yeah,
bring
it
back.
It'll shuffle
to
normal, it'll come back, I get to add another dinosaur from grave to hand, then I get to pop one in my hand and one on the gear board. Kind of annoying.
Is it? Yeah.
Because, like, I get rid of it, but I don't.
Mm-hmm.
I should know your hand.
Yeah.
Chandelier, one welcome, or it was a big welcome?
Yeah, one big welcome, and then my contract.
Okay.
Well, I think that's what makes
this
really flexible when you're trying to go second, and then So it really depends on your flex spots. You have a lot. I mean, there's a lot of flex spots, realistically, here.
Feed the house.
Have something for
it. Do you have something for when it comes back?
No. No, no. But I think I got something. Let's do this.
Especially when they
feel that.
That's
a yeah.
Yeah. And then.
I know
that's
why they're
They're in the dark.
Lovely, I'll destroy your hand. Right?
Well, I'm talking about, like, I think going second always makes a lot of sense when you're playing against. And then you tune your side deck to flex going turn one, extra grip, depending, like, you just need to figure out really good
one.
Yeah.
Yep. Set one card. Yeah.
There's a lot of luck to you.
That's a spell trap negate, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Battle phase.
38. Big welcome to target.
To do what?
To bounce back.
I mean, I'm not ending. I mean, I have to put that back.
And then any on resolution. Can we one welcome? Can you choose?
Yeah, I'll add another three colors first. Deck is still in.
At least I'm not flipping skill tree.
You might as well.
GG's.
Fact that